I'm really, really excited now, especially after we've had this chat.
And after seeing last night as well, I suppose.
Yeah. Yep. So I think that, the closing set is my jam. So
cool. So are you expecting a bit of that 90s trancey kind of throwback?
Yeah, a little bit. I've kind of not changed my style, but I've just been doing so much music hunting in this lull period that I've come up with a few different styles, a few different things. So yeah, it's still going to be the 90s kind of tribal vibe, but a little bit of hard house, a little bit of happy hardcore, but none of the cheesy stuff. Just the good stuff. And then I'm kind of ending it with a little bit, it's going to be a little bit different, but I won't give it away.
Okay.
But it's a little bit of a surprise, bit different to what I usually play, but I think it'll work really well.
Cool. And is there a little bit of like a lovey theme to fit the love camp, or are you going the other way?
Not really. I wouldn't say it's lovey. I would say it's pretty dirty, to be honest.
Ooh, okay.
But I guess that's lovey in a sense, isn't it?
Well, especially after midnight.
It's passionate.
Yeah, passionate.
No, I still have my quirky, like, fun, feminine touch to it. So,
okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It's never dark. It's always, polite in a sense.
Polite bondage.
No, I just mean, like, it's never... It's never dark and it's never scary. It's always fun.
They're always fun, of course.
Fun.
That's what we're all about here on the Techno Beat podcast.
Yeah.
And